On the 14th of February, 1779, Cook staggered to this rock right here, and X marks that spot. Cook's death was brutal, short, and shocking. He was knocked down, clubbed, and held under the water until he drowned.